ki khubor ka baate si TV. Lawan Rashapi da ka Frank Motors. Visit Frank Motors or call 704-520-7973.
MIT University of Meghalaya. Our admissions are now open for the academic year 2024-25. Explore our best courses. Experience global collaborations. Apply today.
Step into paradise at Mausang Talang Nongwar. Your sustainable escape into nature's heart.
Ka jingpoi jingin nang thap vote Hari Bhai district ha ka election Lok Sabha kalakan jo hadu nreu phusau persen katkum ka jingyo jingkhen na ki santli consensi hadu ka por sau baje janmit katkum ka jing a jingkhen da ka turn out app jong ka election commission of india ka umsting consensi ka dei ka poi bun tam ki nang thap vote hadu nyau phun reu poin san phusau persen vote sak umroi consensi da nyau phusau poin khat phra persen ka mau hati nreu phun dai poin prapo persen ka nong po nreu phsan poin nreu phun reu persen bat ka jirang san phnyo poin sau persen ha ka jiga kran megila pthai kubor u deputy commissioner jagari bhai u arpit upadhyay u lapen pa ka jing sung hun ba ka jing plong ne kinik election kala long ka ya bhai ya ranti
Hadin ba thabut kum e pinong thabut bin kang jong ka MP nga da da ka din sum kman ba na kman da kim dan kinong mi khmat ki ban ban ra e ka roi ka par ba na minta ka ri ba ka jela jong
e man ta ro kham kham ha ti MP ten in party ya yo e resident sang ka national ten rei kadu api UMP kamu ni kwa uba uba start uba sempang uba la bandek yang kini kini begini lang uba la pelia ika parang bukumta ti nga iki ni MLA kami ada ya persambat ka asam te kim asam haka met ka ya buka drong ka buka ka start uba ba mo petmu bala rim ola sa kanno ba katu ka jing ayu ka sam ha ke ha kaput tu mi tang sisen hado mengka ti bru ke ba salak ke banang mama karo hikai ki kon na do dang re baun start ban nyau pisa ban sangi tang sus pak ke nyau pisa ke kena ke ba katu ke menang re dia habis khat patte
ngata siwan thek buj beng ngatang ba kwa ngan kham kala kham ba su su na din na chakmat long kata ka jing kwa ha ba sunap ki na e gi bari ti bari ya ti ka e gi ba ba ka e gi ba kwa ka ba pan long ngul long na ti
penya yaki kam kham kloi kin ai ban ya ki kam ban long ya rap bikini ki ba dan kam gi bun gi khna menta ki bala pas degree ki meyo kam re ki bun gi ba ya shong tui telong khna khna ngi kwa gi ne ki sarkar ki balong ya rap na kini gi na benta gi nong ter nong pule bala de ki meyo re telong pen ya rap ki nyiki ro ban yo kam long at least ki yo ban ya yo lang gi kam barit barit ro
manda kesengi kum u wei na gi nong mikmat jong ka jela Meghalaya ba kum bagi tip bagi election commission kala penbet bagi jeng tabut apo ka one chlong parliamentary seat kadai mendak segi kakat kendai dari jong April jong ane kesnem arajar arpusau bak nagaliang jong ahi simet bak keying kesem ila pendep ya kejing tebut mendak segi aga ba kene gede gedak ke ba ila yo ban tep ya kebut aga neka segi penjit ya kinong mikmat kiba ngingin pak syaga do barba parlemen
kadai ka kamram ka jongi kum ki pak nyok song snong kiba la don ya kata ka benta pengin lek ban jet ekonomi khmat tengah penpa pengin kepor ya ka jing sokmen bangala de pen pendap ya ka kamram ko jonga ban jet ya ekonomi khmat ban lek ban khmat yang istesa Delhi te nak liang jonga kumu emeli na suba ngan ketbok kedwang ya EMP iban sajob nak ne ka one shillong parliamentary constituency bata ngeburu ya ka jingkerpat ba kathong ka ba akmat ka ba PMP kin lek ban mikmat ing stage Delhi kalong nak banta ban kintiu ya ka roi ka pat nang ta ban yasai ya ki jing e jong ki pat ba ke ba dei jong ka jela ka jong i kata ketika thong ka ba matam bata ngapen pauru ya ka jing songu baga isoburam meke pajba jongka konsensi borokuai kibala yami ban lejban tap ya kubuat ke jongki
today it was a polling day and all the teams have reward started reporting back and the polling has closed till 4 pm we the voting percentage was 64% and no untoward incident has been reported it went very smoothly it went very fairly and even in block 2 area which is the border area where we had some voters who came from block 2 side they were also able to come freely and the percentage of voting was also much better this time so apart from that there has been one incident in which police has detained one person in Omsling area so he was trying to create a nuisance and he was reportedly in inebriated condition and he as of now he's going for a medical examination and the police will take the further course of action this person was apprehended by the magistrate of SST along with the police team a few polling stations in which due to connectivity issues we had to enter the data manually so we are expecting that the percentage overall will be around 68-70%